Ladies and gentlemen, this is a YouTube show in which you are brought Slot Machine Sunday, Money Cards Monday, Tic Tac Tuesday, Whammy Mania Wednesday, Thundercracker Thursday, and Flinging Dice Friday and Saturday Superstarcade. Also wrestling news from Raw, NXT 2.0, AEW Dynamite, NXT UK, Impact Wrestling, SmackDown and 205 Live, and AEW Rampage, and special episodes from Road and Up, Cyber Swaggin', and the Philosophies of Lee McLees. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the YouTube show of fun, of knowledge, strategy, luck and daring, and mental shenanigans. This is WEML TV Channel 77. And now here's the host of the show, live from New Bedford, Massachusetts. It is none other than Eric M. Lima! Thank you, Mr. Announcer, for that lovely introduction. Hello, everyone. This is your friendly neighborhood, Bumbling Bofa Raver. And five-time Bumbling Bozos Bozy Awards nominee of 2021, Eric Lima here, coming at you with a channel vlog show that could be a nominee for this year's Bozy Awards. It's WEML-TV Channel 77. What is going on? Episode 1015. March the 3rd, 2022, 1:23 p.m. That's right, we're 3 days away. Halfway. Till my birthday. Unbelievable, right? And vacation. All right, my birthday week, I'm having it off. That's right, and I reminded my boss. He says, thank you for reminding me. But however, we're going to have some fun. Just to, I made an error on a statement I made about the Capcom Fighting Collection to come out, that is coming out. And a lot of people mentioning that Cyberbots would make their debut on the Nintendo Switch. They already did make their debut on the Nintendo Switch. If you go to the, if you have the Capcom Arcade Stadium, they are part of that. I forgot all about that. They were part of the Capcom Arcade Stadium. So that's where Cyberbots officially made their Nintendo debut. It was on the Capcom Arcade Stadium. If you have that for the Switch, you will know that Cyberbots did make their Nintendo debut. However, the home console, only in Japan, they made their debut back in, was it 95, 96, when they were part of the Sega Saturn, which I have. So, but like I said, I'm looking forward, and I'm glad, you know, they're, so basically Cyberbots being re-released twice for the Nintendo Switch. So, only the Darkstalkers are making their Nintendo debut, the Super Puzzle Fighter making their debut, and the Super Gem Fighter Mini Mix making their debut. Obviously, Red Earth will make its home console debut on all platforms. So there you go. So that's the little correction of information I have for you guys. So I do apologize ahead of time. If I'm sure somebody made the comments, Cyberbots already made their debut. Yeah, so Capcom Arcade Stadium. I forgot about Capcom Arcade Stadium. So if I commented that, oh, Cyberbots going to make their Nintendo debut, they already have, in a way, by the Capcom Arcade Stadium. I forgot about that. So I was like, duh! I'm like, duh! You know, duh. Alright. Alrighty then. Who wants to play some Bullseye Bonus Island? That's right. Me versus Bully Bolt Slapnut, the Lightning Bolt. Once again, you know how this works. In a moment, I will press play. And once it will activate our the Bullseye Starboard here with three swirls. Two at the top, one at the bottom. Behind all three are money amounts and bullseyes. One of them, though, spinning around, is a bolt of lightning. All you do is hit this button to stop them. Whatever money I accumulate, I can stop at any time. However, I'm not doing that, obviously. All I can do is knock up three bullseyes, one in each window, double the pot. You win the bonus round. If lightning strikes, I lose. Should I get hit with three bullseyes in one spin or 10 spins without being struck by lightning, it'll be $5,000. Or what I did here, before I went on the air, I spun 10 times without being struck by lightning, but I got three bullseyes with $3,200 in the pot, and the 10th spin got three bullseyes. That doubles the pot to $6,400. But that was before I went on the air, folks, so because I want to make sure that I would talk while I'll talk for a little bit, and I don't want to do the board going and everything else. So, are we ready to go? First spin, first round. All right, here we go. Starboard, let's spin the information. All right, here we go. First spin, and we're underway. I got $100. 100 more, 200. On a bullseye. All right, we're going to go for it. And we're going to lock the lower wheel just in case the lightning pops up in that window. Oh, nope. I was wrong. I guessed wrong. The lightning was in the upper left. So that gives Bully Bolt a 1-0 lead over me. So let's change. Let's rectify that, shall we? Round number two. Let's roll round number two. A bullseye. Very good. It's better. Another one. Hey! What about that? What about that? There you go. There you go. Oh my goodness. That's a good way to even the score. It's a Super Mario game. One up. All right. Wow. Three bullseyes and one spin. Who knew, right? All right, then. It was $5,000 in the pot. Let's find out where the lightning was. It doesn't make a bit of a difference. It would be the bottom window. It would have been a heartbreaker if it popped up there. But it didn't. Three bullseyes popped up there. What a way to go. I still can't believe that AEW got Ring of Honor last night. So, all right, then. Let's spin the information. Get everything covered up once again. Round three. What a way. All right, I got $300. Let's go get a bullseye. 200 more. That's 500. And I got $800. All right. 800. Now, this is not actual money. This is just for funsies, as you know. But those of you who are watching it for the very first time, do you actually play for actual money? No, no. It was created by somebody named Dan. I forgot his last name. I want to check out. I got to check out who that individual is. I know his first name is Dan. I think it's Dan Barry, I think. I'm not so sure. He said it's good to see these games getting continued on and all that. So I want to thank that person, Dan Barry. I think it's Dan Barry. I forgot who it was. I know his first name is Dan, and it's been a while since he commented on one of my videos. All right, then, spin number two, round three. I got $1,000. $1,100. Oh, $1,300. Well, I'm going to go for spin number three. Why the heck not? Lightning could strike, and I could lose that. 1,600. A bullseye. There's one. Can we get two right there? $1,800. I'm going to keep going. And I want to freeze that upper right-hand window in case the lightning is up there. Let's see what I get here. $2,000. Another one. All right, this is good. Let's freeze the lower window. Spin number five. Here we go. There you go. Now we're cooking. Very good. It is 2-1. Very, very good. Now, the last tactic window was the upper left. It wasn't lightning there. No, it was the bottom window. I froze that window just in time. Very good. All right, round number four. Let's keep going. Let's keep that momentum truck going. And we got $300 again. Let's see. $200 is $500. And, $700 this time. We're going to go for spin number two. Let's go. Spin number two, $700. A bullseye. That's nice. Here we go. Another one. One more. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. I thought for sure we'd get three bullseyes again, but the lightning this time had caught up in the lower window. So, it's a Chuck Woolery game, 2-2. It's a Woolery game. So, Chuck Woolery game, just wash these hands, for God's sakes. All right. Okay, round number five. Here we go. Let's see if we can rectify this situation now. And that's what I get. A bullseye. Come on. Here we go. $300. Can we get another bullseye up there? $400. All right. One will start. So we're going to freeze the upper left-hand window in case the lightning ends up there. I got spin number two. We got $500. $600. We're going to go for spin number three. Here we go. Round five. Spin three. I got $700. $1,000. Let's keep going for spin number four. Here we go, and I got $300 more. That's and $100 more. $1,400. Go for spin number five. Let's see if I can. That's a small size. $1,700. Another one. We're gonna go for spin number six. Freeze the top right, top bottom wheel. Excuse me, top right wheel is still active. Got it all, bullseye. $3,400. Very good. It is 3-2. 3-2, folks. 3-2. All right, then. Where was the lightning? Where was the lightning? Which window was it in? It was the bottom window. Froze that window in time as well. All right, then. All right, let's go to round number 6. Let's see if we can keep this momentum train going. Let's go. Full size. Let's go. $300. Come on. $300 more. $600. $800. All right, we're going to go for spin number 2. All right, spin number 2. I got $900. $1,100. And a bullseye. Very good. We're going to go and freeze the lower window in case the lightning is in that window. Lightning's going to pop up. $1,600. We'll go for spin number 4. I may be flirting with danger with the odds against me. $1,800. Another one. Alrighty then. $1,800. We'll go for spin number 5. Let's go. And we're going to... Where's the cursor? All right. Round number 6. Spin number 5. $2,100. We'll go for spin number 6. $2,300. We'll go for spin number 7. $2,400. We'll go for spin number 8. $2,500. We'll go for spin number 9. A bullseye could double the pot to 5. $2,800. Let's go for spin number 10. There you go. $5,600. Another win. It is 4-2. 4-2. Very, very good. Job well done. All right. The upper left-hand window was the last active window, and the lightning was in the bottom window. I was safe. I was safe from the get-go. All righty then. Let's go for spin. Okay, round 7. Here we go. $100. Very good. We'll see if we keep going. $300 more. $400. That's $700. We're going to keep going for spin number 2. Here we go. And I got a bullseye. Let's see if we can walk up. Okay, $100. Very good. Two of them. That's good. And we're going to freeze both of those windows. Let's go. Once again. And there you go. Another one. 7 is the lucky number. It is 5-2. Very good. 5-2. Awesome. The upper right-hand window was the last active window. Where was the lightning? Where were the old bully bolts? It was the top left window. I was safe. All right, let's go for round number 8. Here we go. $300. Very good to start. $3,600. Doubling it up. Oh, and the lightning got me for duty and humanity. So it's 5-3. Round number 9, heading the way right about... Now, before I continue on, Power Rangers Dino Fury Season 2 has just started. I've watched the first 3 episodes already. Pretty cool so far. I think everything's starting, the storyline's starting to add up a little bit, which is really crazy. Alrighty then, let's spin the information. Alright, let's go. Round number 9. Spin number 1. $300. A bullseye. $400. Alright, we're going to go. Top right window is frozen. Let's go. $400 on the line. $500. Another one. We're going again. Freeze the lower window. Last active window is upper left. $800. We'll go for spin number 4. $900. We'll go for spin number 5. There you go. $1,800. It's 6-3. Got one back. 6-3. Got one back. Let's find out where the lightning was, because the last active window was the top left, and it was the top right window. I was safe from Jump Street, folks. All right, round number 10. That means we'll be halfway there. And I'm excited. $300. Let's go, bullseye. Pop up there for me. $200 more. $500. Got cash. $800. Want to go for spin number 2. Risking $800. $1,100. Oh, that's one. And $1,200. We're going to go for spin number 3. Lock up the upper right hand wheel and make sure the lightning is tracking if it's there. $1,500. We'll go for spin number 4. Round 10, spin. I got $1,600. $1,700. We'll go for spin number five. Round 10. Here we go. You got $1,800. $2,000. We're going for spin number six. $2,001. Another bullseye. One more. $2,200. I'm going to go for spin number seven. Lock the upper left hand wheel. There you go again. 7-3. Very good. 7-3. Very, very impressed. All right, since the last window, the last active window was the bottom window, is the lightning there? It was top right window. I was safe. All right, I was safe all along, so. So let's go for round 11. Here we go. Round 11 and a bullseye. Nice. $100. That's good. $200. We're going to go. Top left wheel has been deactivated. I got two active windows left. I got $300. Another one. I'm going to go and freeze that window. So that wheel has been deactivated. Let's see if that. Let's go. Spin number three. Got him again. Yes, sir. $600 in the pot. Let's find out where the lightning was. Top left window, I was safe. So, go. Let's go to round number 12. Here we go. Round 12, we're doing well. Here we go. Got $200. A bullseye. There's one. And 200 more. $400. We're going to go and spin and freeze the top right wheel. That wheel is deactivated. Two active windows left. First and third windows. I got $700. We got $300 card. $900. Very good. Let's go for spin number three. Another one. $1,100. I'm going to go for spin number four. Freeze. All right. It is round number 12. Spin number four. Uh-oh. All right. We're going to keep going here. Let's see if I can hit the... Ah! I keep pressing the wrong button. Good. Spin number five. Let's go for it. Now let's go spin number five. And got $1,300. Let's go for spin number six. Here we go. $1,600. Let's go for spin number seven. Oh, crap. $1,900. Let's go for spin number eight. Here we go. $2,200. Let's go for spin number nine. There you go, man. What was going on there? 9-3. It is 9-3. We'll go to game number 13 just a moment. The last window was the lower window. Where was the lightning? Where was the top right window? I was safe. Alrighty then. Here we go. Round number 13. Is 13 a lucky number? Got one bullseye. $100. 200 more. $300. We'll go for spin number two. Let's go. And let's do it again. Let's go. Spin number two. Round number 13. I got 100 more. 400. Another one. Another one. Let's go. And we're going to go and freeze that one. I'm going to go for spin number three. 700. Let's go for spin number four. Round 13, spin number four. Oh, $1,000 to go for round 13, spin five. There you go. There you go. That is 10-3. If I pull off another win, I automatically win. And let's find out where the lightning was. I think the upper right-hand window was the last active window. Bottom window, I was safe. And I was good. All right, then we'll go for round number 14. If I win this game, I win the 20-round battle overall. And how am I gonna do it? Hopefully, let's try that again with three bullseyes and one spin. I got $200. 100 more. That's $300. That's $500. Very good. Let's go for spin number two. Activate those wheels again. Walking into the danger zone. You got a bullseye. 300 more. 800. That's $1,100. I'll start freezing windows. There's one upper left-hand window going. 300 more, 1,400. That's $1,600. We're going for spin number four. Here we go. Oh! It's been a while since that happened. Been a while since that happened. The upper right-hand window had the lightning. So the score is 10-4. Still an opportunity to try to get that 11th win and to seal a deal. All right, so round number 15. Here we go. And I got $100. A bullseye. Oh! 10-4. That's a radio. It was a radio game. Now it's 10-5. 10-5. All right. It's 10-5. Let's go for Sweet 16. Let's go. Can't be lollygagging all day. Here we go. Round Sweet 16. Come on now. Oh! That cannot be happening now. I was winning, and I was dominating, and then old Bully Bo's been showing off his muscle there. Kind of time to stop that. All right, it's 10-6. Let's go for round number 17. Let's go. I'm sick of it. Come on. I got $1,000. A bullseye. $300 more, $500. We're going to go and freeze the upper rank. Left-hand window. $200 more, $700. $900. We'll go for spin number 3. All right. Round 7. Okay, get another bullseye. That's nice. $1,000. We're going to go again. Freeze the upper left-hand window. Okay. $1,300. We'll go for spin number 5. Here we go. $1,600. We'll go for spin number 6. There you go. Finally a win. Three in a row. So technically, no matter what Bully Bolt does here, if the lightning strikes me for the next three games, I have won 11-6. So let's find out where the lightning was. It was the upper left hand window. I believe I was saying it was the last window active at the bottom. All right, round number 18. I got $200 more, $300. $500. Let's go for spin number 2. $800. $900. $1,000. We're going to go for spin number 3. Here we go. We got a bullseye. Here we go. Another one. One more. Oh, $200 more. We're going to go for spin number 4. Top two windows are frozen out. There you go, another win. 12-6. Round number 18 is complete. 12-6. Okay. Where was the lightning? The bottom window was the last active window. The top right window, I was safe. All right, then we'll go over to round number 19. We're almost done here. $300. $200 more, $500. A bullseye! We're going. Lower window. Freeze. Let's go. Okay, $600. Another one. We're going for spin number 6. All right, let's go. At $800. Let's go for spin number 4. Excuse me. Not spin number 6. Spin number 4. I had $600. $800. Now I had $300 more. $1,100. Go for spin number 5. All right. Spin number 6. Now it's spin number 6. $1,500. Let's go for spin number 7. Got to play the odds. All right, going the odds. All right. $1,900. We'll go for spin number 9. Here we go. $2,000. We'll go for spin number 10. Is this a 10 spin win? It sure is. That's 13-6 now. 13-6 domination. Now, obviously, the upper left-hand window was the last active window to be open. Where was the lightning? It was the top right window. I was safe. All right, 20th and final round for the day, the first Thundercracker Thursday of March. I got $300. Oh, that's okay. That's okay. That is okay. Why? Because the final score. And I did pretty good. I won 13-7. Bully Bolt, you can suck it. Okay. Sorry, folks, but you watch too much wrestling, you come up with too many catchphrases. So, that's all the time we have on the show. Remember, I got NXT UK Event Center, which is a huge concern for me, and I'll tell you why. Because of what's going on over there in the Russia-Ukraine, we know Ilya Dragunov, who is from Russia, is the NXT UK Heavyweight Champion. I'm kind of hoping that and also they cut out the WWE Network from Russia as well. So if our Russian WWE fans are angry they don't have the network, well, you can blame your president for that. Just try to not be angry with the company. So, anyways, that's it. That's all I got. I got to say. And episode 1015 of the show, episode 54 of Thundercracker Thursday. So I'll give you the NXT UK Event Center. Then I want to try to, because I may be on vacation, I want to try to do my picks and predictions for AEW Revolution. And we will see what happens, all right? So, I am going to say see you guys later. And, don't forget, Rant and Rave tonight at 8 on Brandon Martin's channel. Please be there, okay? I'll see you guys later. Until the next episode. Peace, love, God's blessings from him above, from me to you. And I'll see you on the next episode. Peace for now.